Today at 4 on the Dr. Oz Show is a controversial shot, the new Fountain of Youth. Users say it makes them feel and look decades younger, but is it really just dangerous hype? Why Dr. Oz says this miracle is actually a big experiment. That's all coming up today at 4 on the Dr. Oz Show.